Hello, in this video I will show you how to check your Wi-Fi password. So, first, go to Windows Search and search Control Panel. Next, Network and Internet, Network and Sharing Center. Click on your Wi-Fi card. Next, Wireless Properties. Security, and there you have your password.